All right, we're gonna go over the ID205L and the different watch face options you have. First thing you gotta do is unlock the watch. Then press down on the face to touch screen. And there's four little dots on the side, and this gives you four options for the watch face. Next, you press the one you like, and that's it.